Yeah, two street photography tools I recommend, especially for night photography. First of all, it's a 50 millimeter lens, 1.8, 1.4, 1.2, whatever lens you can get. A lot of these 1.8 nifty 50s are really inexpensive. And the second one is the Aperture MC. It's RGB light. That's pretty bright. It's magnetic. You can create some amazing accents with it. And yeah, it just gets the job done, guys.